Now, most locals stay away from the glitz and noise of the Strip, but visitors to Vegas come for exactly that. Your average tourist checking out about 7 hotel casinos per visit. Now, by the late 90s, gambling was pretty widespread across the United States. So in order to keep people coming to Vegas, hotels had to find alternative forms of entertainment.
Vegas is now home to some excellent upscale shopping arcades. Our top pick is Wynn, lit by natural light and dozens of stunning designer stores. It's also the only shopping arcade with its own free personal shopping service.
I need some clothes.
Tell me a little bit more about personal shopping.
It's no charge to you as a guest. It's a free service.
I want to stand out, and nothing says that like jellyfish.
They look good.
I look good?
You look great.
Thanks.
Oh, I love this job.
Fantastic job.
This is what?
You are fantastic. They are a little bit long, though.
Yep, but don't worry about that. We have a personal tailor, free of charge. You can do them in 10 minutes. That looks really nice. Cute buff.
Oh.
And now that you're in Vegas, you've got to have what every guy needs in Vegas.
What's that?
I'll show you. A dinner suit.
Nice.
Darling.
Oh, thank you so much.
It's the only place you can drink and shop.
After you shop till you drop, relax by taking in one of Vegas's 50 different stage productions, including several Cirque du Soleil shows. Our favorite Cirque show is Ka at MGM Grand. Its technical and artistic achievements make Broadway look like regional theater.
There's a crew of 100 people working here. The sound system is completely state-of-the-art. In fact, each seat has an individual speaker.
If you want to see a show with the best technology in the world, come see the show. Because the way it moves and the way the stage is, it'll blow you away.
It's so huge, and you're such a small little piece, but without you, some things don't work.
So of course they work out the kinks before the show, and this is where that all happens.
I feel lucky to be in a show like this. It's the biggest production ever in a theater show, and I get to be a part of it. I just try every day not to take it for granted.
Of course, what would Vegas be without a traditional showgirl review? Jubilee at Bally's is a classic, and it's changed little in 25 years. Best of all, it's the only Vegas show that allows you to take a backstage tour.
We are in the feather room, and obviously we call it this because this is chock full of feathers around here. As you can see, I think we're kind of getting attacked by
lost
feathers. This one here is what we call a cage.
Yeah, it looks like a cage. What happens there?
You get in. No. A costume that might have cost $10,000 25 years ago, just the feathers alone would cost us $10,000 for one costume.
For one costume.
For one costume.
Wow. Now, there aren't a lot of places now in Vegas to see this type of show.
No, there isn't. We are definitely the place to come to, because when you think of Las Vegas, you think of showgirls.
So what does it feel like to have 35 pounds of feathers? You're like 9 feet tall, you're wearing these huge heels, and they're hydraulics, the stage is moving. I mean, is it scary?
At first it is. You have to be careful wearing 3-inch heels, and while you're dancing on stage, you might have a part of the stage lifting up, so there could be a big drop behind you.
What do you think is the best part about being a showgirl?
How many people get to do this? I mean, a lot of people do this for Halloween. We do it on a daily basis.
Every day.
You put on lashes, you put on makeup, and then you get to put on these costumes.
Everything.
You have to try it.
I tried, they wouldn't let me.
They wouldn't let you.
She said no.
To unwind in sheer luxury, our top spa pick is the recently renovated 25,000 square foot spa at the Bellagio. It has 56 treatment rooms offering everything from Thai yoga massage to hydrotherapy. So, as you can see, in a town that's forever reinventing itself, these days, Vegas entertainment includes a lot more than simple slot machines. For more on Insiders Las Vegas, get the winter issue of Sherman's Travel Magazine.